All exotroopers have to undergo a psychological evaluation. In Wolf Bronski's evaluation, the psych tech concluded that inside Bronski was a shy, frightened little boy. Beside that, somebody wrote, "Yeah, because Bronski ate him." Somebody told Bronski about it. Bronski said, "Psych techs don't fly E-frames."